Have you ever wondered why wild animals don't attack humans on safari vehicles? I mean, lions don't fear humans, so why don't they attack safari vehicles? You see, the lion perceived the vehicle as part of the natural habitat, not some prey worth attacking. In the lion's perspective, the vehicle full of humans is one single large beast they know they cannot hunt. However, if someone stands up and detaches themselves from the large beast, the lion will then know it is a prey and will start attacking.